Wow. Wow. What the fuck is going on with people? Man, I didn't realize it because, you know, I've been busy at work, working all week, and, you know, I've been sliding into the grocery store, Publix, here on Beachside in Ormond. And I didn't realize how fucked up people are. I mean, first of all, if you think for 1 minute that you're going to shut down a country with about a virus that no one knows anything about, really, it's Corona, which if you do research and listen to the experts that aren't trying to sell you mass media hysteria, you'll realize that it's a fucking virus that we have in our bodies and we fight it off by taking care of ourselves. That means not eating fucking ice cream. That means not laying on the couch watching Netflix all day. That means working out, exercising, taking care of yourself, taking the minerals and vitamins that we need to keep our immune system boosted, which is zinc, D3, and vitamin C, all non-synthetic, natural. That means natural. So, you know, long story short, so you walk into Publix, they have you lined up, they have you with these little stickers 6 feet apart. People are yelling at each other because, you know, you're not used to this new way of life, this Nazi way of life that everybody lines up and does exactly what they're told and they're dummied down because so many people, so many of us, myself included, but I'm awake. I've been awake for 10 years. This is nothing. I knew this shit was gonna come one day. I knew we were gonna be dummied down as a society because all we do is fucking stare at our phones all day long, mesmerized. And, you know, this is the generations that we have built with the society that we live in. It's crazy. People need to wake up. People need to stop living in fear. People need to realize the hoax and scam. People arguing back and forth. Well, the reason why we're wearing masks is because we don't want to, you know, get each other sick. It's fucking sickness. It's viruses. We've had them all through time. Never once did we shut down the economy. Never once did we keep people from working. Never once did we stop professional sports. Never once have we been in this situation. But this is the situation that has been planned in the agenda, the agendas of the globalists that people can say it's a conspiracy. You can whatever, think that way. But when your children come to you and their grandchildren come to you and ask you what you did in this time of fearness and how weak you were, because all you did was sit on your phone, and all you did was cry and be fearful because of the media, the mass media, the fake news, the four companies that own whatever the narrative they would like you to know. Wake up, people. Wake up in this time, because it's going to get worse. This is just the beginning. And if you want to sit there and talk about, like, telling on your neighbors for going for walks. You know, in other states, dude, it's so crazy what's going on. So crazy. So fearful. So dummied down. You know, it's crazy that they have been able to shut everybody down, tell them what to do, make them compliant, and not even once had to be threatening with war or guns or weapons. They've done it all by mind fucking everybody. Mind control. They got you all. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?